All right, so we're gonna see how the cleanup looks after some of the tornado damage on this road. I had driven past it a couple months ago, shortly after this tornado had come through. It was actually, I believe, the second storm is the one I had finally come out and checked some things out on. Anyway, I'm gonna drive down the road. It'll be pretty nice. You'll see some fall colors as well. So, anyway, here we go. Thank you. right, now that I'm getting up to the highway that I have to turn off on, I think I'm gonna end up calling it good. And I'm just gonna turn this, put the camera off, and check this out over here. Top out of the truck. So like, this is some of it. I didn't get a full shot of the woods. I didn't pan around any of the scenery because I just mounted this to the windshield of the truck as I went on that road. But it's like, I mean, look at these trees. They just got ripped out of the ground in the same area, 1 week apart, to the day, 1 week apart. Tornadoes have come through and wrecked a whole bunch of stuff. Now over here, it doesn't look so bad, but just on the other side, I mean, look at that. Stuff is ripped out of the ground. Stuff was every which way, and literally